Robots are off. All three reds are moving across the defenses, and all three blues. Let's see if somebody shoots and makes a score here in autonomy. Nope, they're all holding out until we begin teleoff. All right. Sonic Squirrels try but miss. 29-28 puts one in for the Blues, Viking Robotics, as does the Iron Mustang, 37-11 for Red. 14-25, error code zero, scores in the low for Blue. Here comes 7-53. Got a ball in there. Are they gonna shoot it? Right now they appear to be a little on the dead side. We'll see if they regain consciousness here. .29-28 grabs a boulder from the neutral zone. .29-30 waiting to do some defense, but doesn't seem to be anybody to defend against. 37-11 coming around, trying to score. 7-53, back in business. We'll see if they can get up there and score. The robot is really moving. Doing the hoochie-coochie. They're going to try to go back into the neutral zone and see if they can square things around. 37-11 up and maybe into the low goal. So far, Blue Alliance ahead, 59-49 with about 45 seconds left in this round. 29-30, pushing on 37-11. 7-53 back over. 64-68 doing some serious defending over there on the blue side, but 29-28 gets by. 25 seconds remaining in this round. 14-25 moving over. 20 seconds remaining now as error code goes up to the tower to climb. Looks like 7-53 is dead in the water again. 14-25 hangs. And we're almost out of time. 4, 3, 2, 1. Not quite enough time for the Red Alliance. Final score in just a moment. In this round, a yellow card is being issued to team 1425 for a G24 foul. That's a strategy aimed at destruction or inhibition of robots via attachment, damage, tipping, entanglement, or deliberately putting a boulder on another robot. With that, the final score in this round is Blue Alliance 113, Red Alliance 74. Congratulations to the Blue Alliance. And 1425 does not want to get another yellow card. Just saying.